Tonight was our last competition. Our relentless pursuit of dance glory may be in the books now, but we end up having so, so much more than what we aimed for. This ballroom dancing journey that we made ours at such a young age without thinking much about the future leaves us deeply transformed. We cannot help but feeling a deep sense of gratitude when we look back. This crazy journey of the ballroom dancer, this exciting, disheartening, glorifying, humbling, glamorous, unglamorous, jet-setting, suitcase-carrying, this mad adventure that we took on together gave us so much. So many fond memories, so many friends around the world, and this wonderful sense of having mastered, in our own way, this beautiful art form. We didn't walk alone on that crazy path. To all our well-wishers, our fans at home and abroad, we say thank you. Un merci tout particulier à nos amis du Québec. Votre support soutenu durant toutes ces années nous laisse une grande affection envers vous tous. La Classique du Québec, pour nous et pour tant de danseurs partout au pays et dans le monde, a toujours été un événement dont nous avions hâte d'y danser. Et nous souhaitions la gagner, ce qu'heureusement nous avons fait il y a quelques années. La Classique du Québec was always an event we were looking forward to, and we always knew we would retire here. To all the audience here, a warm thank you for that amazing support from you throughout the years. To all our mentors, you did so much more than teach us the finer points of a natural turn. You taught us to be better people. You encouraged us, you scolded us, you raised us up, you put us back in our place. But you always knew what to tell us and when to say it. Thank you. We truly hope we were able to make you proud in some measure. And to our parents, we say, all of this simply wouldn't happen without your sacrifice. Our gratitude goes way beyond what can be expressed in this letter. Finally, as we look forward to the future, we are filled with anticipation and excitement. We have swapped the trips to Tokyo, Japan for the everyday life in Ajax, Ontario, and we couldn't be happier for it. We have embarked on a new journey as we have now joined the Arthur Murray family. There, we will pursue the ideals that we believe in when it comes to dance. Two people having fun, dancing together in harmony with the music. It's that simple. When all is said and done, we will just keep dancing together, two bodies as one with the music. And long may it last. Thank you. Ladies and gentlemen, Anton Lebedev and Anna Borsch. Thank you.